Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello, good morning my students. How are you today?
Alhamdulillah, Ustazah, hope you always in healthy condition.
Let's open our meeting by basmalah.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Space subject in the chat time.
1. Read the text below.
Susi, Ahmad, Toyib, and Ali always play in chat time.
They go to the park at 10 a.m.
They look up in the sky.
What is that?
The sky is bright.
They see sun and cloud.
In the morning, the sun rises in east.
In the afternoon, the sun sets in west.
Yesterday, Susi asked to Ahmad about the creator of the sun.
Then Ahmad answered clearly that the creator of the sun is Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala.
Benda luar angkasa di siang hari.
Susi, Ahmad, Toyib, dan Ali selalu bermain di siang hari.
Mereka pergi ke taman jam 10.
Mereka melihat ke langit.
Apa itu?
Langit terang.
Mereka melihat matahari dan awan.
Di pagi hari, matahari terbit dari timur.
Di sore hari, matahari terbenam di barat.
Kemarin, Susi bertanya kepada Ahmad tentang pencipta dari matahari.
Lalu Ahmad menjawab dengan jelas,
pencipta dari matahari adalah Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala.
Next, open 25. 2. Now it's time to learn.
Knowing the space object in the daytime.
Mengetahui benda-benda luar angkasa di siang hari.
Let's start.
Ayo mulai.
Let's go outside and observe the object in the sky.
Ayo pergi keluar dan amati benda-benda di langit.
What do you see in the sky?
Apa yang kamu lihat di langit?
Wow, that is the light.
Wow, itu terang.
The light come from the blah blah blah.
What is that?
Yes, sun.
Good job!
It is a space object.
Itu adalah benda luar angkasa.
There is white cloud in the sky.
Ada gumpalan putih di langit.
And there is gray cloud in the sky too.
Dan ada gumpalan abu-abu di langit juga.
That cloud is blah blah blah.
What is that?
Yes, cloud.
Awan. Gumpalan itu adalah awan.
But cloud
is not a space object. Tetapi, awan bukanlah benda luar angkasa. Cloud come from the water vapor. Awan datang dari uap air. The water vapor come from the earth. Uap air datang dari bumi. So, cloud is not a space object. Jadi, awan bukanlah benda luar angkasa. Next, open 26. Space object is the object which always in the sky. Benda luar angkasa adalah benda yang selalu di langit. The space object doesn't come from the earth. Benda luar angkasa tidak datang dari bumi. The space object which can produce light is called star. Benda luar angkasa yang dapat menghasilkan cahaya disebut bintang. Example star and sun. Contohnya, bintang dan matahari. The space object which cannot produce light is called planet. Example Earth. Benda luar angkasa yang tidak dapat menghasilkan cahaya disebut planet. Contohnya, bumi. Next, 3. Answer the question below. Jawablah pertanyaan di bawah. Number 1. Where does the sun rise? Di mana matahari terbit? Next, number 2. Where does the sun set? Di mana matahari tenggelam? 3. Is the cloud space object? Why? Apakah awan benda luar angkasa? Mengapa? Number 4. What is the space object? Apa benda luar angkasa itu? Apa saja maksudnya? And the last 5. How is the sky in the morning? Bagaimana langit di pagi hari? Nah, kalian bisa mengisinya ya. Happy working!